Visitor spending and arrivals remain below pre-pandemic numbers. According to the Hawaii Tourism Authority, last month, 505,000 visitors arrived in our islands. That's down 31% compared to September 2019, before the pandemic began. Visitors also spent a total of $1 billion last month. That's down 15% compared to September of 2019. Prior to the pandemic, the state saw record-level visitor spending and arrivals in 2019 and in the first 2 months of 2020.